The Israeli military invited news crews out to an air base here in Israel. As I mentioned earlier, equidistant between equidistant between Syria and Lebanon. And it is a place that has been so busy in recent days. We got a bit of a tour and watch some mighty big birds take off. Here, watch.
Bat David Air Force Base in the center of Israel, not far from the borders of Syria and Lebanon. And that particular jet, that F-16, is taking off for Lebanon right now. Its mission, though we can't be specific, is to soften up the Hezbollah forces. If you come back to the left here, you'll see another one taking off. They go off in pairs and then fly over to the Lebanon border. The Lebanon border is only 20 to 30 kilometers away from here. They'll make bombing runs or do recon, depending on the mission of the day. Of course, it was F-16s which just yesterday went into Lebanon and made an attempt, at least, to take out a bunker of Hezbollah. Whether that was effective or not, we don't yet know. But these operations here from Ramat David go on 24 hours a day.
We have to protect our citizens in the north. They really have the right to live their lives peacefully, and they have the right to be safe and feel safe.
Do you think about the people of Lebanon at all?
Of course. Usually when we hear that civilians, that Lebanese civilians are hurt, okay, we have no beef with them. We don't want to hurt them.
And yet along the way, their cities and towns are being destroyed, and they can't live their lives much as your people in the north. Do you have sympathy for them?
Yes, we do have sympathy. There is no intention to hurt Lebanese civilians, okay? We attack, as opposed to the other side, we attack only targets with military objectives, okay? As opposed to them, that they attack only civilians targets, okay? And they really hurt our citizens.
Do you feel good about this, about what you do here? Do you think this is right and proper in every way?
I think this is not only right and proper, it's necessary, okay? We have to defeat these terrorist organizations, and we have to protect our civilians, okay? And we do our best not to harm any civilians. It isn't our intention, really. And we really do our best. I feel sorry for every civilian, every Lebanese civilian that is killed or hurt.
Munitions are loaded onto the jets from here underneath this canopy with support vehicles and personnel all around. From here, the pilot will take this down the strip and over to a runway, and it'll take off just like all the rest, eventually making its way to Lebanon and starting out yet another bombing raid. Like I mentioned, these go on all day and all night. The idea and the aim, soften up all of the Hezbollah targets so they can stop causing problems for the Israeli people in the north.